Sir Lionel.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Do you recall the awful night that any simple set you might pass as my escort at the next tavern? Then I'm afraid there's someone who I must invite in place of you, someone who plainly is beyond compare. The Frenchman's power is more tremendous than I have ever seen anywhere. And when a man is that stupendous, he might you take to the fair.
Your Majesty, let me tilt with him with spite and heel. Refuse me so abruptly, I am poor. Oh, give me the opportunity to fight and kill, and all will be dividing us more.
Bash and thrash him.
I'll smash him and mash him.
You'll give him trouble.
It will be rubble.
A mighty whack.
His skull will crack.
You'll open wide him.
I'll subdivide him.